But at least one good thing about it, at least it's lovely and cool in the church. You know, it's one good thing to be said about it. So, most of you know me, my name's Marina. I was here a little while ago, Marina Price, and I speak a lot of different churches and sing and lead worship, and we run a ministry called the Healing Bus Mobile Prayer Ministry. But it's good to be with you again today. And I just thought it would be good because we are allowed to sing now. And I think the doctor might join me to sing it as well. So. Maybe we should sing "Let the Dogs Out."
Go for it, Marina.
No, I don't think so. I thought we could start off by singing, because we are going to use the supplement this afternoon. I've chosen a couple of songs from the supplement, and it's the first song is 1227. 1227, The Splendour of the King. I just thought this was a lovely song to declare out how great our God is. Despite all that's happening around the world and in our lives, our God hasn't changed. He's worthy of our praise. Amen.
Amen.
The splendor of the King, clothed with majesty, let all the earth rejoice, let all the earth rejoice. He wraps himself in light, and darkness tries to hide, and trembles at his voice, and trembles at his voice. How great is our God, sing with me, how great is our God, and all will see how great, is our God, age to age. And age to age he stands, time is in his hands, beginning at the end, beginning at the end. The lion and the lamb, the lion and the lamb. How great!